that's India's rising COVID cases. So we're at over 2,900 COVID cases in the last 24 hours. We're nearly going to be touching 3,000 soon. What's worrying, of course, the pace by which this has risen. The deaths are down. That's good news. That so far, it's relatively mild. Positivity rate is very, very slightly up. The tests are up by over, to over 5 lakhs. So that's good by 12.4%.